Coronation Street spoilers, Tyrone Dobbs in shock as character returns with big secret. Coronation Street will see the return of an old character to the cobbles soon, and the comeback could come as big surprise to Tyrone Dobbs on the ITV soap. Tyrone, played by Alan Halsall, received some sad news earlier this year on ITV's Coronation Street when he learnt his mother Jackie, Margi Clarke, had died. Now, in scenes set to be aired next week, Tyrone will struggle with whether he wants to attend her will reading or not. Initially, the mechanic thinks he shouldn't go, but he changes his mind after attending Jack Webster's, Kyran Bowes, homecoming. The occasion hits home for Tyrone, who reflects upon the importance of family and decides to show his face at the reading. However, he is all too aware Jackie had nothing to leave in her will. But when he and Fizz Brown, Jenny McAlpine, go to the solicitor's office, they find Tyrone's dad Daron, Stephen Donald, there too. His estranged father is given a ring worth nothing while Tyrone is bequeathed a box of Jackie's world goods. Among her belongings is a videotape which contains an apology to Tyrone. Lacking a video player, Fizz borrows one from neighbor Roy Cropper, David Nielsen, so they can hear what was on the tape. Although, tragedy strikes when the tape snaps and Tyrone is crushed when he realizes he'll never hear what Jackie's last words to him were. But Fizz thinks Daron knows what was on the recording and brings him over to their house. Will he bring good news for the bear? Meanwhile, one classic Coy character revealed they'd love to come back to the soap earlier today on Lorraine. Rochelle Humes asked Curly Watts star Kevin Kennedy if he had been asked to return to the program. Although he admitted he hadn't, Kevin did add never say never. When questioned if he would return, Kevin said, "I'd love to, yeah. Curly was such a multifaceted character, I think he had lots of stories to tell then, and I think he would be even more interesting if he came back with some tales to tell." Longtime viewers will remember Curly had a string of failed relationships, most notably with Raquel Wilson-Hum, Sarah Lancashire. The actor continued, "He's linked in with so many of the older characters there. Did he see Raquel again? Where's he been? What happened to his daughter and his son Ben? All that kind of stuff."